Shall I give you the tour? Oh, so thirsty. My throat, it's so dry. How's it feel?
To my daughter!
Thank you. the hell?
Thank you.
Mother Miranda, I regret to inform you that Ethan Winters has escaped that fool Heisenberg. Because he is in my castle and has already proven too much for my daughters to handle. When I find him... No, Mother Miranda. Yes, of course, I understand the importance of the ceremony. I won't let you down. Oh! Oh! To hell with the ceremony! That man will pay for what he's done.
Where are you?
All this for a child who isn't even here.
What the hell do...
You ungrateful, selfish wretch. You come into my house. You lay your filthy man hands on my daughters. And now you even try to steal my property. How dare you.
Yeah.
Ah, shit!
Like I'd let you get away. You'll be sliced to ribbons before you ever see that child. You will learn what it means to insult our coming back.
This castle. It's a pleasure to see you safe. How were things?
No sign of Rose.
I'm so sorry it turned out that way. Well, you'll find your way to her once you're out of this castle. Do you have need of anything for the road ahead? I've expanded my services. Please, come take a look. Let me know if you need something. If it's just looking, window shop away. I've procured some new items for you, Mr. Winters.
Your coin.
I'm buying this because of our relationship, you know. I've procured some new items for you, Mr. Winters. These hands are more dexterous than one might think. Please come again.
Wait long.
Yeah. Wait long.
So you finally came to see me. Everyone falls for me. Tell me what you. Poor mad thing. No place to run.
Ha!
You like more pain?
Ow! So mean! You'll kill me!
Sick of bugs. Yeah.